Some breaking news this morning. One person was stabbed last night after a fight between roommates. This happened around 10 near Northwest 31st in Classen. Police say an altercation between roommates got physical, and that's what led to the stabbing. The victim received non-life-threatening stab wounds. Police do have a suspect in custody.